This is what they will do.
Yeah, they are very loving. They groom each other. They see only the big one, Glenn.
Okay, I just need to
grooms the smaller one. But also groom the eyelids also, I noticed. So, no sibling rivalry.
Oh, okay, I'm still at the doctor. Finishing. Sorry. Thank you.
I'm alright. Okay, yeah. Better go. You're in a rush.
No.
But the Glenn only grooms the smaller one, right?
Yes.
But the smaller one doesn't groom the bigger one.
The smaller one will always find out about, look for Glenn.
No, but he doesn't groom Glenn, right?
I've never watched him groom Glenn before.
So he doesn't do it,
I don't think so.
So this one is the dominant one. Yeah, I noticed it groom the eyelids also there.
The girls also do the same thing.
Groom each other, but yes. Yeah, that's in nature, they do that. Yeah. But this environment is very stable now, so they just feel happy. Yeah.
That's why I don't want to change anything.
I leave it to you. Oh. Until
this is amazing, right?
Yeah. Because they're really very harmonious, you can see. Yeah.
Mm.
I'm not finished really growing. Then she goes off, right? He goes off. Yeah. Never mind, I mean, you see that if you can see the bite wounds on the backside, then there's a time to